A federal court has ordered Philip Morris USA, Laura Lard, RJ Reynolds Tobacco, and Altria to make this statement about the addictiveness of smoking and nicotine. Smoking is highly addictive. Nicotine is the addictive drug in tobacco. Cigarette companies intentionally design cigarettes with enough nicotine to create and sustain addiction. It's not easy to quit. When you smoke, the nicotine actually changes the brain. That's why quitting is so hard.